Night sweep, a doubleheader against the Bulls of South Florida. The Warren I have 4 points in the rivalry for UCF. We'll have the details of the doubleheader sweep by the Knights after this from Orlando Health.
When Ellis's active lifestyle was threatened by a knee injury, he worried his athletic days were over. Today, Ellis is back to his very best.
I'm Ellis, and I choose Orlando Health.
Game one highlights of that UCF victory, and watch Alex Freeland's home run where it lands in right center field, because you may see something real similar. Josh Crouch, almost the same exact spot to give UCF a 2-0 lead in the fourth inning of game one of that doubleheader. Afterwards, more for UCF. Down the right field line would lead to a run, the RBI single by Ben McCabe, and UCF led 3-0 at that point as Colton Gordon was mowing people down. Then defense for the Knights. They get a double play, the 3-6-3 double play for UCF. Part of a solid defensive effort. Then more for UCF. Pablo Ruiz with 3 insurance runs. A 3-run blast to left. Knights went up 6-0. And then why not end it with a double play? Little 4-6-3 action. And UCF closes out the 6-0 victory in game number one. Colton Gordon got the win. Went 7. Took us to game two. More Alex Freeland. A base hit up the middle for Freeland for UCF. We drive home a couple of runs for the Knights, and Freeland kept his hot hitting going for UCF. Then Pablo Ruiz doing it again. RBI singled in the third for UCF. Gave him a third run and gave UCF a 4-0 lead at that point. Then South Florida would get their run on a base hit by Riley Hogan to get on the board to make it 4-1 at that point in the ball game. But Knights would add some more, but first that line drive hit by Brait led to a double play. Good defense by the Bulls, but here's Brait, good defense of his own. Backs up, makes a nice throw across the diamond for the out, and then the Knights would look to add some more. John Montez, sacrifice fly, would make it a 5-2 ball game as he would drive home that fifth run for UCF to make it a 3-run lead for the Knights, and then to finish it off with a game-ending strikeout by David Litchfield, a 6-out save for Litchfield, and UCF gets the doubleheader sweep, 6-0. And 5-2 for the Knights, who take the first two games in the series and more points in the war on I-4. 6-0 in game one. Colton Gordon went 7, struck out 7, no runs at all, just 4 hits. The Ruiz 3-run homer, one of 3 home runs hit by UCF in game number one. And they get the nightcap by winning it in the second game. 5-2, 5 runs, 11 hits for UCF, 3 singles for Freeland. And the Knights take both games in the doubleheader. They win it 6-0 and 5-2. Same two teams go at it on Saturday. First pitch set for 4 o'clock. This has been our recap brought to you by Orlando Health.